I cannot find my camera cord anywhere. So hi guys. If you saw my video last week, you would have noticed how much of an epic fail my intro was. That's because Miss Sunday forgot to watch her video before uploading it to YouTube. So I was going to fix it and make it all fantabulous this week, and then I lose my camera cord. I searched my house like 7 times. But I'm gonna get a new one next week, so I'll have my intro fixed next week. So I got a Twitter account a few days ago, and I'm personally not like hooked obsessively on it. That's probably because I'm only following Jaden Nation and I have 0 followers. Question for the comments. What makes Twitter so awesome? Like, if I get more followers, if I get some followers and I start following more people, will I be obsessed with it too? Like everyone else in America? I love finals. They're the best thing in the entire world. So the theme / topic / whatever you want to call it for this week is take quotes from the Twilight series or saga, whatever you want to call that either, and turn them into something funny. So my creative awesomeness wasn't flowing through me when I came up with these, so I tried, but here they are. So my first quote was the famous about 3 things from Twilight, about 3 things I was absolutely positive. First, Edward's a vampire, blah, whatever. But so my quote was about 3 things I was absolutely positive. First, Edward was gay. Second, there was a part of him, and I didn't know how dominant that part might be, that felt emotional feelings for Charlie. And third, Charlie was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him. And my second quote was, I think from Eclipse, it's something like, I don't actually remember, it was like, I won't be long, Bella, look after my heart, I've left it with you. I know I got the first part wrong, but whatever. So my quote was, I'll be back soon, Bella, look after my heart, I've left it with you. And Bella replies, Edward, it's not a freaking soap opera, hurry up and leave. Okay, my last quote was, from New Moon, it's forbidden to remember, terrified to forget. So mine was, forbidden to remember, too bad I'm gonna forget. So guys, thanks for watching, see you next week, and happy late birthday, Robert Pattinson.